YouTube fam, it's April G Showers back at y'all with another reaction. Still working on the reaction requests from my community poll that I put up a week or so ago. The one where I said if I got to comment below proud member of April G Squad and put your reaction request with it, and if I got 10 comments that I will react to whatever you put in your comment in the order in which I received them. I'm on number 6. So the number 6 person to comment was Red Octopus. My boy, my homie, shout out Red Octopus. Thank you for supporting me and my channel. Much love, much gratitude. Appreciate it more than you know. He requested Krizz Kaliko Immortal. I had been pronouncing it Krizz Kaliko, and one of y'all let me know when I did my creature Jelly Roll, Tech Nine, and Krizz Kaliko that I was mispronouncing it, that he pronounces it like Cali, like California, and that they said that was a commonly mispronounced name. So it's Krizz Kaliko Immortal. I've never heard it. April G Squad. Fist bump. Love y'all. Let's get it. Oh. Reminding y'all at the beginning of my videos instead of the end, because a lot of people don't watch to the end. Trivia night, 9 p.m. Central Time, Friday night. Pull up top 3. We'll get a prize. So make sure you come join us. Usually lasts hour and a half, 2 hours. Come join us. We have a blast. Hope to see you there. All right. Let's get it.
Everyone wants to live forever, at least to be remembered forever. We mere mortals are vain enough to want everyone to know our name, to hear our songs, to be immortal.
I need a penny for your thoughts and a nickel for your kiss. Would you fight for me? You already know what I'm about. Would you pick up the pen and write for me? Would you spray me?
Mere mortals are vain enough to want everyone to know our name, to hear our songs, to be immortal.
I need a penny for your thoughts and a nickel for your kiss. Would you fight for me? You already know what I'm about. Would you pick up the pen and write for me? Would you spray me like a disease, sneeze me, or cryogenically freeze me? Loving me is easy. Or
would you, could you keep me as a keepsake? Hand me down my sound of freeloaders and cheapskates.
Back it up. He said, could I get a penny for your thoughts and a nickel for your kiss? Would you kill for me? Or would you fight for me? Is something would you write for me? And then, man, this is fire. Oh my God.
I want everyone to know our name, to hear our songs, to be immortal.
I need a penny for your thoughts and a nickel for your kiss. Would you fight for me? You already know what I'm about. Would you pick up the pen and write for me? Would you spray me like a disease, sneeze me, or cryogenically freeze me? Loving me is easy. Or
would you, could you keep me as a keepsake? Hand me down my sound of freeloaders and cheapskates.
I think very deeply.
Repeat me, Cali baby, maybe rappers will repeat me. Keep singing my name or spread me in the streets.
He said, Cali, something baby, baby rattles and repeat me. Back it up. Oh my.
Could you keep me as a keepsake? Hand me down my sound of freeloaders and cheapskates.
I think very deeply.
Repeat me, Cali baby, maybe rappers will repeat me. Keep singing my name or spread me in the streets and graffiti me. Reheat me, serve me up as if I was a leftover. Stepped over me repeatedly. Tech blow up, now you seeing me.
serve me up as if I was a leftover. And he said, put me up in graffiti.
In the streets and graffiti me, reheat me. Serve me up as if I was a leftover. Stepped over me repeatedly. Tech blow up, now you seeing me. Pass me on, like it's your turn to hit me in the rotation.
Did he say tech blow up, now you see me? Is that what he says? He's talking about Tech N9ne? Because I know him and Tech N9ne on a lot of shit together.
Serve me up as if I was a leftover. Stepped over me repeatedly. Tech blow up, now you seeing me. Pass me on, like it's your turn to hit me in the rotation. And I want to blow up today, because I'm going to blow up the world today. And look at what we're facing. Okay. Everyone should say the same shit. Ape shit, lucky we tape it. Download it, hold it. You love strange music, never replace it.
You pick it up and place it in your chest for me,
so I can be immortal.
And when you play my song, would you just pass it along? Continue to love me even when I'm gone.
Yo, this is the shit right here. He said, if I pour my heart out for you and lay it on the floor, would you pick it up, put it in your chest for me so I can be immortal? And then he said, would you play my sound, something about when I'm gone? Oh my.
For me, get out of here.
Replace it.
If I poured my heart out, would you leave it on the floor? Or would you pick it up and place it in your chest for me,
so I can be immortal?
And when you play my song, would you just pass it along? Continue to love me even when I'm gone,
so I can be immortal.
Taking off like a helicopter, we getting hella props from a billboard placement. You Hollywood niggas don't know what to do with us. It changes it to ruin us and my life's wasted. If you see the path I'm on, then pass me along. I have just for a season I'm leaving. Now how could you sleep on him? He's destined to get you in the best thing since mescaline. Success that's his end. When all the breath in his chest is ended, the end of the best ascended. Dependent on nobody, blend with nobody. He's nobody, yeah. Well, alrighty, at my solo shows, I'm throwing bolos and cholo hoes, letting them know how this mofo goes. See, I'm an entity, planning my infantry.
He said he's nobody, alrighty. And then all these shows he's doing, back it up.
Just for a season, I'm leaving. Now how could you sleep on him? He's destined to get you in the best thing since mescaline. Success, that's his end. When all the
best thing since mescaline.
You sleep on him. He's destined to get you in the best thing since mescaline. Success, that's his end. When all the breath in his chest has ended, then you know the best has ended.
When all the breath in his chest has ended, then you know the best has ended. Talk your shit.
Mescaline, success, that's the sin. When all the breath in his chest has ended, then you know the best has ended. Dependent on nobody, blend with nobody. He's nobody, yeah. Well, alrighty, at my solo shows, I'm throwing bolos and cholo hoes, letting them know how this mofo goes. See, I'm an entity, planning my infantry since my infancy. And I'm coming to get that, coming to get what's good for me. Coming to shake your hand and take your fans. Doing it with no advance and still make grand. If I go mainstream, I'm selling out of
coming to shake your hand and take your fans.
Full goal, see I'm an entity, planning my infantry since my infancy. And I'm coming to get that, coming to get what's good for me. Coming to shake your hand and take your fans. Doing it with no advance and still make grand. If I go mainstream, I'm selling out. If it was arenas, I was selling out. You find something to yell about. Crazy's that way, I'm thinking I might just go. Seem to be having an identity crisis.
If I poured my heart out, would you leave it on the floor? Or would you pick it up and place it in your chest for me,
so I can be immortal?
And when you play my song, would you just pass it along? Continue to love me even when I'm gone,
so I can be immortal.
Immortal. I made it. And everyone gets to hear my story.
Hey.
Call me, baby.
I That's what I'm talking about right there. I made it, and everyone gets to hear my story. I love it. I love it. I love it. Love it. That was fire, man. Yo, I'm so grateful that I started this channel, man, and I started doing reactions. This time last year, I would have never in a million years thought I'd be doing this. Like, I met so many amazing people and learned of so many amazing artists and music. And I love it, y'all. I love it. I love every second of it. I mean, it can be, you know, it's hard work. You know, it's a lot more to it than y'all think. A lot more to it than y'all think. It literally took me all day and evening yesterday to get my Godzilla video reaction to publish onto YouTube. I had to go back and keep editing and editing and editing and editing because YouTube kept blocking it and blocking it and blocking it and blocking it. But I was persistent. I don't know why YouTube be hating my channel so much, but you're messing with the wrong one, YouTube. You're messing with the wrong one, UMG. I'm persistent, and I ain't going nowhere. I'm immortal. But no, that was Krizz Kaliko, Immortal, requested by my homie, Red Octopus. Appreciate you, man. Again, thank you for all the support. Y'all, comment below anything you want to see me react to. Please like this video on your way out. Excuse me. A lot more important than you think. I am only 208 subscribers away from 2,000. Y'all, help me out. Subscribe to my channel. April G Squad. Fist bump. Love y'all. And I'll see y'all in just a little bit. Peace out.